Here's the world's best nutcracker.com. In action again, we just did some walnuts. Now we're going to do some pecans. So we have to adjust the spacers. So it's very simple. Just take off the washers on the back side. Take off the crank and take a few off to make the space a little smaller. You just have to kind of play around with it to make sure the different size nuts will fit in the gap where the cracker is going to be cranked. Just put the washers back on. Voila! Now we're ready to test one pecan, see how it works. There she goes. All right, now we're going to try the whole batch. Pecans are rolling. A lot of half meats in there, a lot of quarter meats in there, but the cracking is, that was about